Hello, viewers of Criminal Justice, from the past, present, and future, back from which Lady One Human. Soul Spree Rig! Yes! And Fun Heads. Okay, Turf War all day. I don't care if we face up against, like, actual teams of people that join each other. I'm playing Turf War all day. I don't care what rank code they have, those are two great maps. I don't care which one they choose for me. Because between those two, oh my god, this face cam is so bad. Okay, just a little bit more down. Good lord, I've been configuring it. I'm gonna hold on to your touch screen. And now my face is off to the one direction. It keeps dragging back the other way. The wire is pulling it. The wire's not caught on anything, it's just weighing it down in one direction. Fair enough. Okay. So ranked is Rainmaker. I just did Rainmaker today in Sweaty 1. I've been playing a lot today, man, in Sweaty 1. Oh, let's head in. Oh shoot, it says super short stream still for the game. It's not super short. There we go. Fix the name. Okay, we're good. We're all good. I don't want to use this weapon. I want to try new weapons. This stream. Weapons that has 0 PM in. Cherry H3. Oh god. Oh boy. This is gonna be interesting. Hey up there, guys. Yay, I love my face cam way. Making my face way down there. Okay. There we go. It's as good as I'm gonna get. Cherry H3. Let's do some H3. Dude, I should get my Slidey 1 chair up. Dude, I totally should. Dude, we're facing a level 4, Tyler. I feel like every super level person here is gonna be someone who just made a new account to face noobs. Because for this guy to be paired with me, he's gotta be really good. And has done really well in their matches. And as a result, is being paired up with really good people. So, no underestimation over here. The delay between each burst. Oh no. Oh no, I have a bubbler. You don't deserve to get you don't deserve to get credit for that kill bump. Hey, Royal Worm. How you doing? How you doing today? Where's my sub? Okay, bye. Dude, this sniper. He has taken. Just planted himself down. Dude, after I open up the menu to see how the buttons work, every single time I press the button, I can't just help visualize it. You're still gonna come for me, bro? Okay. Oh, what am I playing on? BU. Parcel. Parallel Chow. Sorry if I seem trash right now. This weapon. I'm not used to this weapon at all. And I really don't know my options for it very well. That charger is scary as hell. I don't have a bubble right now. I can defend myself from it. Ah, you see. Probably we rip Splatoon 1. Yeah. Yeah, campaign on the Wii U. Splatoon 1. Legendary. Oh my god. Oh my! These guys, they timed that so well. These guys are too good. These guys are so good. Okay, I'm gonna switch to a weapon I actually only use so I can play. Okay, Sorcerer is we got followed. Trying to check who it was because an arrow appears on the screen, but sometimes it appears super short. Parallel Shell. Thank you for following. Please just hope 109. Holy crap, it feels like we just got 100. We're already at 100. We're already at 109. Good lord. So I can't tell who's gonna be hackers and who's not. I haven't met any hackers in Splatoon 1 yet. Like, I mean, I've met them before in the past, but not since I fixed my Wii U and didn't come back. I'm pretty sure that was naturally. Dude, another follower? Dude. That would be... Reload. Okay. I'm gonna switch to Spider-Shot Pro. Why didn't it... Give me a sec so I can give credit to the person who followed. Royal Worm. Royal Worm 69. Thank you for following Royal Worm 69. He was up to 110. I don't know if I'm ever gonna have any other follower milestone, like, goal additions to the stream or anything. I mean, face reveal is supposed to be the big one at 100 followers, but I'm gonna go back and nuke the weapon I know I'm gonna have. I know it, I know what my options are. And I know how to use. So how's all your days going? You guys doing good? If you guys wanna play with me, I mean you can. I don't have my internet ID on the screen, but it's the U65. Sorry, Danny Dude 64. Just Danny Dude 64. Or is it Infinite Danny Dude? I'll have to check. I don't know. I'm pretty sure it's just Danny Dude 64. Alright. I want to do a legit game on these, rather than just trying out new weapons games on these. Okay, Slosher became two. Slosher's my number one game. I'm scared to try Dynamo. I'm learning Dynamo for team two. It's not like I can like charge a special and use multiple specials. So I'm wondering if I should just let someone else go up here. And just get all this area. And the outfit. Yeah. Mm-hmm. He's up there, I'm supposed to lock him in. What are you doing? Ow. Hey, please. Please cease. Okay. I haven't covered up much of this area. It looks like none of them are going to help out with that, so I'm gonna just take this flying tool. Yeah, they're not coming up to the end like that, seeing the map, so... Which to a pretty safe right there, but I still want to come to the end. We are holding him back very well. I haven't really done much with the team to cover up all this ground with you. Okay, I felt like I had to arrange for that. Killed anyone yet this game, I don't think. Oh shoot! You're just holding that spot. I think they just usually decided that they're screwed. You just get it in this corner to win. Maybe. Pretty alright. Pretty gay. Yep, I got no kills. Yep. I never really saw an opportunity. I tried to force an opportunity upon myself. I died. No one presented themselves enough to me for me to kill them. Alright. Thanks for the follows, everyone. Back on Salt Spray. Can we get one Flounder Heights? Alright, I love this map for sure more. But I still wanna... Shoot, someone else? Where did the airstrike come from? You must have super jumped in. Oh. Makes the games so fun. don't have any teammates there. I have one disconnect and two people that aren't playing. That's my whole team. I'm the only one who's actually playing. I'm the only one playing. Disconnect and two people that just sit there and do nothing. Backing out of that lobby. Flounder pipes! Thank God. Now let me some flounder. How loud was the piano? Too loud. That mic was a bit loud. So, yeah. The piano might have been a bit too loud, but whatever. Oh, fuck. He came all the way down from his perch just to kill me. I mean, he can apparently, you know, I didn't do anything for that, so. He's not gonna be penalized for it. Oh, the guy's only using seekers. Oh, the good old days. It's just giving me reminders of the good old days, Sweaty One. People only using seekers. I mean, they're the best weapon. Submarine and special, they're the best weapon. I don't know where the rest of the team is. Keep on. Get a normal roll. Oh, look at that, wonderful. Throw this on our base. think we won that one. Feel good about this one. Hey. Gamble whether you're gonna get good teammates or bad teammates, troll teammates. You never know. You never know with Turf War. Switching it to Slosher for a bit. Alright, back in there. Salt Spray Raid. I think it's the Charger team. Yeah, join the lobby. This top area is super important, but it's not gonna help at all. If you take this over, it's not like it's gonna help. Oh my god! They're being supported by a Slashcraft pose, not much I can do! Yep, they're saving the whole top section just by pushing those three people in. No one can really fight back. There's a Slashcraft pro and Charger. You don't want to go and try and pick out. Survive, but no. That bird. Like birds. Get big bird. There's a three team. You can see on the map, three people jumped off the cliff at the same exact time. So there's three people that are in the lobby with each other. Two of them are on our team, so they probably weren't doing anything, really. Probably. I can see with two. That's such a gamble. You gotta hope to get a good lobby. just started. Come on, game. Unger Heights. Hope we don't get trashed in the bag again. Alright. Not even one. Whoa, what is happening? I'll find those wall. Oh, and I'm gonna fix that here. I'm gonna just take over now. I mean, if they want to. Because they might have people like this. I mean, there are some things we've got in most of them, besides the guy that's just screaming across the floor. Yeah, he's saying that. Okay. All right, yeah, we lost that one. Because she's not used to me having a face cam now, and so she thinks she can just come in here and whisper. That's not gonna change you appearing on the screen. So annoying. You tap on the gamepad. Why does the reticle appear off of the TV? This was a major complaint that I had. What happened? worst thing to do is if you got a not Riata. Yes! Ha 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 ha! I trapped him right in. Nothing you could do, bub. That was an okay game. Oh. Okay. They added this in there. That freaking E-Leader only got killed by me. Two deaths on him. Back on Flounder. Not sure if you do there. Alright, I think I'm ready for some Rainmaker. I think I'm ready. I'm gonna try carry A2 again. Cause I feel like I didn't play it enough before. Just wanted to do some legit games on those maps to report. Shoot, I have a Discord notification. What might this be? Yeah. through a wall. Excuse me? Also, both come out of dead body. God, that's what you said. It's not gonna quite shoot both of them like bombs. We're trying to get back to being used to that. Glad you weren't here. Oh, bomb rush. Dude, that thing instantly just boom in my face. Instantly. No hesitation. No warning. Oh my god, please get the kill. This weapon's frickin' suck. Where'd he come from? I hate this weapon so much, I can't get kills. I hit him like twice. And I can't hit him again. Strange time to overtime in the first place. I don't know why I even overtime. That just suddenly stopped. Nothing really happened. Nothing eventful happened. Maybe. Everyone's gonna be trying to kill me.
I am playing the game Pilgor. Trust me, I'm good at this game. You're not going to see a very good display in this game. You're not. Anyways, welcome to the stream, Gilgor. Pilgor. Pilgor. What's up? Charger. I'm gonna get compared. Oh no. Oh shoot, aren't chargers supposed to have like attack power up and stuff? I'm hurrying the funk up, man. I'm going. I'm speed, man. And chargers do like flicks and stuff, right? Also, I can't store my charge. Dude, if I need a charger, if I'm playing a charger, I need the Bluetooth. Where is my sub? Wow. Splash. I'm scaring y'all, aren't I? Hmm? Just don't come near me, else you'll realize that I'm not actually good. We got people coming up the top, I just need to defend. Okay, dude's coming. See, people put their all in to defeat a charger. Also, we have no teammates up there anymore. I don't know what happened, who was already up there, but not there anymore. They've got that whole top area covered now. Come back, they've got it all covered. So they put everything they didn't have at charge. Nope. That's not gonna help! I hate playing a charger. Especially Splatoon 1 charger. You couldn't store your charge. See if I get some, if I can't go up there. I gotta kill. God exists. Like I said, you're not going to see a very good display in this game. I swear to you, I'm good with some weapon. Am I going to get another kill? No! Also, you had to disconnect, that part didn't help. The guy up there, he disconnected. He was just up there defending the point, and then he's gone. Boom. Just gone. Just trying out new weapons thing, it's not working out for me. I'm going back to the one I know and love. Alright. Back in there. This time with something I know. That dude's like, oh, I'll take it. The guy just fell from the sky and got killed by me. That's amazing. That's great. I love it. Dude, no one on the team is going to serve. What? Fight. A new bubble too. Wasted his bubble because I already gave up on the fight. God damn. That spin around. He didn't even spin around. He just 1 second he was facing one direction, and the next second he literally was just facing the other. He didn't even decide. He just kind of happened. His torso just twisted the opposite direction that his legs faced. Didn't look very fun for him. Alright, let's give it a ring by a little bit. By a little bit, I mean a lot. Like, the whole map coverage is us. For now. He's got an invincibility. He's got invincibility hacks. Might as well. He's got invincibility hacks. Just someone confronts him. Ha! You lose. Ha ha ha. Oh yeah, he does connect. Hey. That doesn't make our win feel very honorable. Yeah, does it? There's probably 3 more people in this 3-year-old game. Come on!
There you go. There's a Woomy United today. Yeah, I see a Woomy United today.
The cancer spreads. I guess we got it first. Or you gotta hold it. That like legit scared me. Oh my god. Where did he come from? Exudes mild distaste.
I need help!
Where's the other guy? Oh, wait, no, it's still this guy. Okay. Okay, with that arc. Jesus, I'm so jumpy right now. This whole match is terrifying. These damn rollers. What more do you do? No?
Oh, double team!
I think they're a team. I think they're connected to each other online. Like, through some other connection other than, you know, in Splatoon. They synchronized that good. They had kept synchronizing that good throughout the whole match. Alright, I think I'm actually done. For today.
Alright. We're done for the next video, and I will see you next time. Goodbye.